Mike from Nerdy Show, and I'm here with, hey Ash, Whatcha Playin? I'm here with Anthony.
Hi.
Ash.
Hi.
And
Justin.
Justin. Sorry, mate.
He's the one who does the actual work.
So yeah, he does all the hard work. We send all of our hard work to someone else. We were talking about it earlier, but what have you guys played at E3? What have you enjoyed the most?
Arkham City was a lot of fun. Just doing the sandbox Batman. I mean, what did you think about it?
I mean, when we went there, they were like letting people play the entire demo like until right before us, and so then we had like a time limit. So I kind of thought that we had more time to like hang out, and I would have just like dicked around with like the open world stuff if we'd had that. But like what we did see was really cool. And I think the open world feel will be a lot better for that game. What do you think, Jay?
I think I pissed off everyone in line because I didn't play the first one. And so when I came into the demo, they have this part where you have to like find the clues, be a detective. And so I found like this first bullet hole. I was like, yeah, I'm the best detective in town. And then I was looking for the second bullet hole for like 10 minutes and everyone was lying. Because I didn't watch anyone play like because I wanted, you know, to get the full experience. And so I had no idea where it was, and I just like, kept wandering around. I was like, oh, maybe I have to go talk to Two-Face, who's hanging over acid. And I went to him, and I fell on the acid and died. So everyone in line's like, God, fuck this guy. So it was fun, though.
Good. That's good. That's good. So what are you guys doing at E3? You guys shooting a video we can look forward to? I mean, I see the camera. Okay. I know. But what's up? Anything you can tell me?
Yeah, we're just doing 3 short videos for each day of E3 that should go up 1 or 2 days after that day of E3, so
excellent.
Should be sometime this week.
Mm-hmm. Cool. So I have a question. Now, you guys, your videos are fucking hilarious. Like I like fall out of my chair. I've hurt myself several times. Like I'm really down with what you guys are doing. Now, you guys obviously both of you play a lot of video games, but like where did this concept come from? Like are the origins of Hey Ash at all? Like in brief.
Basically, I bought a camera so that I could go to NYU Film and be an awesome indie filmmaker and like shoot, you know, like black and white photos of chairs and stuff like that. And then I didn't end up going to my NYU, and all my friends were gone, and so it was just me and Ash in the house, like getting bored and deciding, like, you want to just reenact the scene from BioShock where Andrew Ryan dies with you as Andrew Ryan? And I'm like, yeah, okay. And then things just snowballed somehow.
Yeah.
It really had more to do with Destructoid.com. I was a writer there, and they let us post our videos, and then Game Trailer saw them on Destructoid and picked them up. So a lot of it was just thanks to Destructoid being cool.
Sweet. All right. Well, thanks, guys. It was nice talking to you.
Thank you.
Awesome. Sweet. All right. Have a good one.